the wealth and boast of the vastness of their riches.
Were no man can buy his own ransom, would pay a price to God for his life. The ransom of his soul is beyond him.
He cannot buy life without end, nor avoid coming to the grave.
He knows that wise men and fools must both perish and leave their wealth to others.
Their graves are their homes forever, their dwelling place from age to age, though their names spread wide through the land.
In his riches, man lacks wisdom. He is like the beasts that are destroyed. This is the